After walking past the no trespassing signs, at least this golfer didn't try and take any balls that weren't his. So he walked out there into the private property, picked up his ball, and immediately left.